Hi there, I'm Howard. Mudlogging is an important matter for geologists to decipher the Earth's secret. In oil and gas industry, geologists drill for oil, gas, mining, coal, and collect the rocks drilled through. When those rocks come back to the surface, we can look at the properties of the rocks to better understand the formation, to know where is your drill bit and to optimize production. This can be done either on-site for near real-time well logging, so you can correct your drilling direction and parameters, or after the well is drilled and the samples are taken back to the lab. Obviously, this approach leads to information lag. Nearly all of the oil companies will drill in one of three ways: fluid or rotary drilling, air drilling, and coring. Fluid and air drilling are economical, fast, and common, but the resulting geological samples are broken rock fragments or even powder, which require more complicated mudlogging technologies. Through mudlogging, geologists will study trace element chemistry, gamma rays, hydrocarbon content and type, and rock properties, which iterate can help, and rock type and distribution, porosity, perforation, and fracturing, where XRD can help. XRF is a quantitative elemental analysis which can handle PBM 2% for magnesium to uranium on the periodic table. Swings in bulk element chemistry can indicate changes in vertical stratigraphy. Different formations have different trace element chemistry. These will vary formation to formation. There is not a simple marker at every formation. It may be a combination of elements, and the geologist will be able to learn what markers apply at what formations. When the trace or bulk element chemistry changes, know that the drilling has changed zones. To demonstrate, here we use nickel to manganese ratios to indicate changes in the formation. The upper Bakken and the lower Bakken can be indicated easily because of the high nickel to manganese ratio. The tree's XRF information can be extended to other information, for example, the TOC, total organic carbon. Organic-rich source beds will often show elevated metals due to reducing conditions and hydrothermal fluid mineralization during depletion. You can relate the concentrations of these elements to the TOC. Uranium is usually the strongest indicator for shale geist formations. Actually, for many other rock properties, we can always reflect them through some element information simulation. XRD is a quantitative mineral phase analysis which is able to distinguish between compounds and minerals within rock range about 2% to 100%, whereas XRF cannot. For example, quartz versus glass, hematite versus magnetite versus pyrite. When you get into the formation, spend a minute characterizing it, then take quick analysis on the following samples as you drill. If the mineralogy changes, you know quickly that you are no longer in the formation and can adjust the drill rig as appropriate. In this drill, the content of quartz, pyrite, carbonate rock, and clean minerals varies significantly at different depths. These indications may be used by geologists to infer formation properties and thus guide the exploitation of oil and gas reservoirs. Sometimes we don't even have to know the exact minerals in the formation. By comparing the XRD patterns in the pattern stack, we can know the differences between the samples. A detailed study of the differences can greatly improve efficiency. Mineralogy can also help tell us which zones are likely to produce and how much pressure to use when fracturing the well. The choice of acids and additives will depend upon the formation type, the conductivity and the type of scaling building up on the inside of pipes. During mudlogging on-site, the primary analytical concern is speed, and then the business value proposition. The drilling company is used to sending samples back to the lab for analysis, including XRF and XRD, after the well is drilled. The The lab data is days or weeks behind the drill, so they can't use it to steer. They need near real-time data. Olympus XRD and XRF can go from rock to usable data within 5 minutes. That's fast enough to steer. The Terra or BTX is the most compact XRD system, which is fast enough to let you geo-steer. A good geological steering lets the drilling process proceed safely and quickly, thereby saving oil companies production costs and bringing high economic benefits.